The first one is a Renaissance motet from the Psalms by William Byrd, written 400 years ago. Sounds like a long time, but when you think that music and artistic expression has been a part of culture since the beginning of time and is a part of our human existence, it's very young. This is Sing Joyfully. Bassoon player. Look carefully and you will find almost every industry. That's an observation worth remembering at a time when music as a serious pursuit and music education is in decline in this country. Music may not make you a genius, or rich, or even a better person. Although I think it does. But it helps train you to think differently, to process different points of view, and most important, to take pleasure in listening. This next piece shows how much focus one needs sometimes to perform music. It features Heather Seitek, soprano, and Kyle Ruskin, piano.